went to see a man about a dog. Something went wrong, cause I bought a frog. This frog was pretty cool. I couldn't wait to tell my friends at school. I say, hey, yeah, I bought a frog. Running up his back were yellow spots, and on his front he had polka dots. This really was a cool frog, but it didn't have the same impact as a dog. But hey, yeah, look at my frog. When I took him home with a whistle and a hum, I flung open the door and I said, hey mum, I know you gave me 30 quid to buy a dog, but I didn't know that I would see this frog. So I put him in my pond on a lily pad. I thought about the dog that I could have had. The dog would have been too big, that's for sure. They don't make lily pads that big at the store. But hey, yeah, that'd be a big lily pad. When I took him home with a whistle and a hum, I flung open the door and I said, hey mum, I know you gave me 30 quid to buy a dog, but I didn't know that I would see this frog. But then I was sad, cause the frog that I had jumped out of my life and off the lily pad. And all I could think about is what they all say about how a dog only ever wants to stay. And no, I wouldn't be here now in this predicament if I had done what I was told and not what I want. I should have bought a dog, I could have named him Ben, and we would be forever and ever best friends.